been a very special day today because I have been at Pall Mall actually, and I have been watching the aeroplanes, and a hundred aeroplanes flew over the Pall Mall all the way to the Queen's Palace. So it was really, really nice, and really, really enjoyed it. It was 100 years of celebration, and of course, I met my beautiful friend Nyambura, of course, and I will celebrate her as well. So I love it, love it, love it. And we were here celebrating. As you can see, she's wearing a poppy. I'm wearing a poppy here today as well. And the RAF, I tell you what, it was the RAF today, celebration of 100 years of the Navy and the Army getting to work together. We appreciate the security that they have given us. We love you. We know that you started in 1918, and of course that was the First World War. And also I'm looking forward to just, you know, saying thank you all, thank you to every single person that went into that war. Thank you so much to, of course, Britain, of course, the Commonwealth country that definitely came into forces and ensured that 70 years of the EU uniting together so that we all improve our own safety and security. Oh, that deserves definitely something to be celebrated. And of course, it's your chief test, Juliet Makapila, speaking live here in London, right down next to Downing Street where we are, but we decided to pop in and have something to eat and drink. And yes, I met my fantastic gorgeous friend. Talk even about yourself and why you're here. Go on.
Now I just get to see the wonderful parade of the
the aeroplane, yes, and you saw the beautiful poppy seeds being put everywhere as well, yes, yes, yes. And what was it like when those moments happened?
Oh, it was really something.
It is something to be passionate about, and of course I can see you love your Queen and colors of the United Kingdom, and yes, I see it, you know. Yes. And as soon as we saw this, we decided we've got to be there. I know down there, how many people did you see today?
Thousands.
You saw thousands of people. The line was queuing up.
St. James's?
You were at the corner, right at the corner of St. James's?
Yes.
And of course, we lost each other this summer, but we did meet eventually at Trafalgar Square. But I tell you, the whole day, all you could see was smiles in the face. And thank you to every single person that turned up to celebrate the RAF people, because it's important in life to remember our heroes. Thank you so much. Peace, love, and unity, and we loved it. And speaking live tonight as well is Nyambura, so Wanaina, yes, and gorgeous, good friend. And if you'd like to follow me at JMN1000, follow me at JMN1000. My telephone number is 077-423-8405. And my little drop of Africa was definitely played tonight, definitely. Thank you, Your Honor. Thank you, Your Queen. And to all the organizers and the police that kept us all security, we love you. Many, many thanks. Thank you.